Wow, it's just like real life, man. What the?
Are they helium balloons?
Yes.
I told you, the cars are helium balloons.
It's too late.
Oh, we're flying away.
Penis.
Dude, your soda's on your car. Your soda's on your car. Oh, Chris, look at your sweater. There's a ladybug.
It seemed like the right thing to do was tell the truth.
Dad?
I'm tripping stick. Oh, the police.
What?
What's your rolling window gonna do? That's not gonna help us.
Calm down.
When it comes to one-year-old Dante, Pierre, you are the father.
Oh, you cute little ooh-woo girl. I would survive the virus with you. Ooh-woo.
Skip it up and that up.
If you're fucking happy and you motherfucking know it, clap your motherfucking hands. If you're fucking happy and you motherfucking know it, clap your motherfucking hands. If you're fucking happy and you motherfucking know it, and you really motherfucking wanna motherfucking show it. If you're motherfucking happy and you motherfucking know it, clap your motherfucking hands.
Oh.
Hello?
Oh, you sound kinda cute. You got a snap?
I mean, yeah.
I can't see your face, by the way.
Oh, I'm sorry. Here.
What's up?
How girls drink water. How boys drink water.
It's right here.
Whoa! Yankee with no brim!
Don't know, Kanye and I are the biggest fans of Family Feud. What'd you say earlier? You waited your whole life?
What if I want to have sex before I get married?
Well, I guess you just have to be prepared to die.
Guys, is it normal to have a slightly larger left nut than your other two nuts?
Wait a minute. Okay. Wait a minute.
Wait, mate. Yeah, hold on.
Guys, hold on. This is a serious question.
Nobody loves me. Nobody.
You gotta be fucking kidding me, dog. I parked all the way over here so that way the peasants couldn't park next to me, and they still find their way next to me. I don't understand. Like, I don't understand.
If somebody jumps on it, it's not gonna like break, right?
No, it shouldn't break.
You sure?
I'm positive. What you doing now?
Well, I'm gonna test it out and make sure it's good.
Don't jump from up there. Oh my god.
You told me it wasn't gonna break.
No, I didn't mean for you to jump from up there. You can't do that.
Well, it broke.
It broke.
That's false advertisement.
No, it's not.
You kids ready?
I want you to have this. Here you go, man.
That fat spitting bitch.
Back it up! Back it up! Man, shoot it!
A sandwich.
How the fuck is your head backwards? What the f... Bruh. Did I just get that on? This guy just did a whole 360 turn with his head. How's your neck not broken right now? What the fuck?
Really mild day to shoot some hoops. Oh, bugger. The old ball's stuck on a pole. That's okay. He can use his shoe to knock it down. This is a very obvious go-to idea, but you do run the risk of losing a shoe. That's okay. He can use his other shoe to de-wedge the original shoe and the ball. You can do it, mate. Come on. Both shoes back in action. Now get the ball. Nah, back to one shoe and then two shoes. This looks good. The ball is down, but he's only got one shoe again. Concentrate. Okay. You traded a ball for two fucking shoes.
Shut down operations on a glory hole. Look no further than the liquid drywall. Just spray our whipped cream on there and bingo bango bongo vanishes in seconds. The portal to the dick dimension may be closed, but those cherished memories of sucked wieners will live on within you forever. Our shaving cream requires no extra tools, no mess, no repairmen. Fuck this repair guy in particular. Give me that wall, bitch. Let me show you how the liquid drywall works. It takes that wall and it puts it in a can. This is wall in a can, motherfucker. It doesn't get more simple than that. Then you spray it on the wall and that wall leaves the can. Now that wall's on your wall. Gone are the days of playing with old Play-Doh. Gone are the days of painting cake frosting on your walls. Martha, you clumsy slut, you've banged the table into the wall. But luckily, thanks to the liquid drywall, we don't have to sell the house anymore. Thanks to the fast and easy repairs. Whoopsie, you got a little asshole on your wall? Butt plugged. No problem. I'm filling more holes than a male porn star today. Another one hiding behind the door? Not on my watch. What's that smell? Another one? Oh, goodness me, more holes than a block of cheese in this motherfucker. But luckily, there's no match.